But it's Friday. Yay! Yay! Which means it's time for dinner and a movie.
Every
right?
time you say Friday, I drink.
It's you like have to. Game. It's the word. It's like a drinking game. Every time I say Friday, you have to have a beverage. Joseph Gordon-Levitt and Scarlett Johansson team up, the romantic comedy in Don John. Mm. Claudia with a Chance of Meatballs is back with another round of adventures with food and Tay Diggs, delicious Tay Diggs, and Tia Mori hit the friendly skies and baggage claim. But first up, Joseph Gordon-Levitt and Scarlett Johansson and Don John.
I don't watch too many movies. The Pretty Woman, The Pretty Man, and they drive off into the sunset. Everyone knows it's fake.
I love movies like that, you know?
Great.
But they watch it like it's real life.
Baby.
What are you doing?
I was just reading emails.
No, you weren't.
She caught me watching porn.
That's it?
Right?
Oh!
How do you watch that?
How do you watch all the stupid movies that you watch?
Movies and porno are different, John. They give awards for movies.
They give awards for porn, too.
They give awards for porn, too. A guy from New Jersey dedicated to his family, friends, and church, and whose friends call him Don John because of his ability to hook a different woman every weekend, develops unrealistic expectations of intimacy from watching porn. And Scarlett Johansson's character is an old-fashioned girl raised in romantic movies and is determined to find Prince Charming and ride off into the sunset. The two struggle to find true intimacy. Don John is rated R. What do you think about that one, though?
I think that the soundtrack is hilarious to me.
It's good, good vibrations
from, like, 1993
or whatever. Porn-obsessed guy. That's funny. A great song. But I want to see it, though. That looks like an odd combo, those two, but it may work out.
I like those two actors, so I'm sure it'll be cute.
Yeah.
It'll be cute.
Well, if a more family-friendly movie is what you're up for, check out Cloudy with a Chance of Meatballs 2.
Flint?
Sam. Big news. I'm going back to Swallow Falls to destroy the Flintstoner, which is creating deadly food monsters which are trying to learn to swim so they can attack Lady Liberty!
I'm coming.
What? Wait! Sam, it's gonna be deadly dangerous with a good chance of death.
And that's why we'll need help.
When we land at Swallow Falls, our first objective is to get to my lab. I can use my old computer to pinpoint the Flintstoner's location. Once we find it, we'll shut it down.
Man ho!
If we all work together, this should be easy as
pie.
Uh-oh. Okay, you have to admit that pie line was cute, okay? Cloudy with a Chance of Meatballs 2 picks up where the first mouth-watering comedy left off. Inventor Flint Lockwood thought he saved the world when he destroyed his most infamous invention, a machine that turned water into food, causing cheeseburger rain and spaghetti tornadoes. But everything changes when he learns his invention is still operating and is now creating food-animal hybrids. Foodimals. Anna Faris, James Caan, Will Forte, and Neil Patrick Harris join in the hilarity. Cloudy is rated PG. That looks cute.
It looks super cute. I love those kinds of movies like that are family-oriented and stuff. Like the Toy Stories and everything of our time, I feel like that was such a revolution, and now all of them are so good, and they're always really funny and really like approachable from audience, like all different audiences, kids and adults alike. So I'm excited about that one.
I like it too. And box offices are always more favorable to family movies. Like families are like, it's probably going to do really well this weekend. Just guessing. Just my guess. I know nothing. But if wedding comedies tickle your funny bone, then Baggage Claim is just for you.
My relationships have never been cleared for takeoff, but at least I'm not the only one in my family not to be married.
We have some news.
I'm engaged.
I can't go to my little sister's wedding single.
If you need a man, honey, I can get you one of those.
It's not a man I need. It's a husband or a potential husband in a month.
Why don't you marry Gail? If she goes a week without waxing her mustache, they'll think it's Steve Harvey.
Look, it's not like she's got enough time to meet someone.
Well, determined to get engaged before her youngest sister's wedding, a flight attendant played by Paula Patton, Robin Thicke's wife, finds herself with only 30 days to find Mr. Right. Now, using her airline connections to accidentally meet up with eligible ex-boyfriends and scour for potential candidates, she racks up more than 30,000 miles and countless comedic encounters, all the while searching for the perfect guy. Baggage Claim is rated PG-13, and I will be watching that movie.
That is such a ridiculous concept. It's like everything that we fight against, you know, like we're sitting here and we're always talking about like, women power, women should be equal. And we're like, we need to get married before my younger sister does.
Marriage is pressure. Marriage is pressure. Yeah. But, you know, dating on a plane isn't that odd though. We're actually going to talk about that a little bit later, how you can turn sitting next to somebody in the plane. Would you do it?
I might have experience with that particular subject.
She tried it.
I said it. All right.